of work to do.
The only significant rust so far is just is the decking.
General store saw a picture book of a whale shooting its spout and flashing its tail. Then he got a sailor's.
You can almost feel the spirits of seamen pass.
Join up with a fishing crew to go out and get a whale or two. Tell me what kind of man are these that say.
It feels good. We don't see a lot of extraneous or makeshift wiring, for example. We get down to the engine area and you see that it's mostly professionally installed systems. You can tell, and you don't see rust. Yeah, it looks pretty good.
This deck up here, the whole deck needs to be redone. It's all bad. Yeah.
Almost a heart-shaped hot tub.
Huh.
Wow. Yeah, this is really something. Not exactly the interior of a Porsche, but a somewhat larger vessel. The wood's in pretty good shape. It really does look nice, huh? We set this up, we could catch our own fish at sea. I mean, we can live sustainably. We've just got a good engine room with the largest engine I've ever seen. 2 months from now, we could be out cleaning up the gyre and gear, make the first pass I know of, pulling real garbage out, and that would be leadership. And noteworthy.
6 months out at sea, nothing but death and misery. Set out on a 3-year
cruise. Really get a perspective of the size of the vessel. She's a big vessel. It's 180 feet, stem to stern, 2/3 of a football field. And I'd like to make a forward pass and a touchdown here for restoring the oceans. The ship could play a role.
Rain up she rises, ooh, rain up she rises.